Wrong.
Let's see who the first table is to get five.
Yeah.
Five out of five. 5 says each, remember?